10th problem. If a plus b plus c is equal to 2s, then prove that first one, sine of s minus a plus sine of s minus b plus sine c is equal to 4 cos s minus a by 2 cos s minus b by 2 cos c by 2. Second problem. Cos of s minus a plus cos of s minus b plus cos c is equal to minus 1 plus 4 cos of s minus a by 2 cos of s minus b by 2 cos c by 2. Okay. So, let us do the first problem. Left hand side, consider the left hand side. Left hand side. Sine of s minus a plus sine of s minus b plus sine c. Sine c plus sine d. 2 sine s minus a plus s minus b by 2 cos of s minus a minus s minus into minus plus b by 2. This is very important step in this case. Sin c is 2 sin c by 2 cos c by 2. Now, s s gets cancelled. This can be written 2 sin 2s minus a minus b by 2 and cos of b minus a by 2 plus 2 sin c by 2 and cos c by 2. Okay. Now, what shall we do? Now, this 2s is replaced by a plus b plus c here. So, 2 sin a plus b plus c minus a minus b by 2 cos of b minus a by 2 plus 2 sin c by 2 cos c by 2. Now, a gets cancelled, b gets cancelled. So, what is the remaining we have? Let us see. Sin c by 2 cos of b minus a by 2 plus 2 sin c by 2 cos c by 2. Okay. What shall we take out common? 2 sin c by 2. So if we take 2 sin c by 2 common, we have cos of b minus a by 2 plus cos c by 2. Again, cos c plus cos d we have to apply. Okay? So this is equal to 2 sin c by 2 into 2 cos of b minus a plus c by 2 by 2 by 4, we get it. Again, cos of b minus a minus c by 4. Okay. Now, here one thing let us do it. B plus c is replaced by 2s minus a, whereas c plus a replaced by 2s minus b. So, let us write this one now. 2 into 2, 4 sin c by 2 cos of, this can be written b plus c minus a by 4, and cos of this we can write. So, if you take out minus common, cos of minus cos theta is plus cos theta only, no problem. This also we can write for our convenience, cos of a plus b minus b by 4. B plus c and a plus c let us write. This is 4 sin c by 2. This c can be written cos of 2s minus a and minus a, minus 2a by 4. This is cos of 2s minus b minus b, 2s minus 2b by 4. Okay. 2 common, 2 common here. So, directly we can write now, 4 cos of s minus a by 2, this is cos of s minus b by 2, and we have sin c by 2. So, this is RHS.